How close are we to 8 o'clock? 2 minutes, okay. Just 2 minutes to it. 2 extra minutes for Instagram. Dad jokes tonight. My youngest daughter has reached the age of 20 years in the friend zone.
She's in the 21st year, 21st year of the sun.
Earth Day. Percent of all adults who want to be vaccinated.
In the friend zone,
do we have sound in the internet in the friend zone?
The monkey from Dora the Explorer happens to live in the
Sam the gardener from the Shires in the friend zone.
Sam the butcher from Alice's meat in the friend zone. He was always in the friend zone.
Zolly Fears is in the friend zone. David Scaff, you're in the friend zone.
What time is it?
Susan and Liam, you're in the friend zone.
Susan and Liam, you're making this happen. So there's only two people in it. It's a VIP box in Studio C.
Somebody who's basically invented the friend zone. Brian Kenny. The owner of the intellectual property known as the friend zone.
Specifically as it pertains to wizards.
And I want to introduce you to the prodigy. Here tonight, multi-instrumentalist, the guy you take, the guy you call if you're like, I gotta bury these bodies, but don't call him and ask him to do that, because he's in the, Ayler's in the friend zone. Friend zone,
killing the keys in the friend zone.
All right, here we go. Oh no, it gone, bye bye. Who I think, I sink, and I die.
If you want to destroy my sweater. As I walk away, watch me unravel. I'll soon be naked. Light on the floor, I come undone.
Earth Day. We got to do everything backwards. To the golden hour. It's kind of a rainbow hour tonight. The primary hour.
It's always a rainbow hour.
All right, I'm feeling some Queen coming up here in a second. Did we sing any Led Zeppelin in that last one yet?
Just
just in the sound check.
That's right, that's right.
We did like five Led Zeppelin songs.
Okay.
In the sound check.
Woo!
Hi, my name's Brian. I play bass guitar in the Jason Crawford band.
Well, there it is. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Ooh, you make me live now, honey. Hey!
All right, here we go. On a little... Wait, I gotta remember how to play this. It's been a little bit. No, that's not it.
What is this song?
It's Wonderwall. Can't you hear? No, I don't know.
Magic
spark. What would you do? A wizard said to you, you will create your present from the future. He says the best is yet to come. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Then we're gonna do something even better. Whatever happened to you is of course all true. And what you write seems an impossible dream, but I know way gonna make magic today. And your imagination is the answer.
I'm gonna take that chorus again just to warm it up solo. Is that cool with you guys?
Everything goes dark. You will be the light. Cause you're you say if a witch told you to pray to imagine the life you've always wanted? Well, you could be your best self. You don't have to be someone else, cause the future and the present just coincided. Whatever happened to you is of course all true, and what you'd rather seems an impossible dream. But I know way we're gonna make magic today, and your imagination is the answer. You're the magic spark, yeah, floating in the heart. You were born to be life's great mystery. Your magic floating spark. Johnny, your boy, make a big noise. Playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. Blood on your face, the big disgrace. Somebody better put you back into your place. We will rock you. Everybody, we will rock you. Come on.
Jamming in the friend zone.
Yeah. Hey, who's got something to share from their weeks in and out of Golden Hour with the home audience tonight?
Well, I'm getting my second shot tomorrow.
Congratulations.
Which, thank you. And I just want to thank everybody that made that possible.
Right. That's a lot.
However many people it is. I'm playing for you all, or as they might say in other parts of the state, y'all, tonight.
Yes. I need to give a shout out to my mom and my stepdad, Steve, and the Magnesium Institute, Dr. Rosanoff's magnesium cream. Try it. You might like it.
That's the keyboardist, Andrea Rosanoff, right?
That is Dr. Andrea Rosanoff, the scientist. Keyboardist, singer, songwriter.
Singer, songwriter, scientist, keyboardist, musical collaborator of mine.
Mother, wife, friend.
Yeah, friend, yeah. Musical collaborator of mine.
Yeah, community activist, singer in the choir church.
You can hear her on If There's a They on my album Topical Tunes for Troubled Times, produced by Jason Cropper. Recorded here at Studio C.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, should I get the electric? I guess I should get the electric.
You don't necessarily need to.
Well, it might be fun.
I think it kicks it up a notch.
I feel like on this song, if you play keyboards and drums, not simultaneously, and I play electric and acoustic, not simultaneously, Right? We both need four hands and four legs.
You have to walk up to that acoustic that's just on stage the whole night. You know?
Yes, on the stand.
Strum it three times.
Hold your fire!
The Richie Sambora acoustic?
Right.
Triumph. I think Triumph used to do that.
I used to think, wow, they just can't afford a guy to bring an acoustic to the guy. They just put it on stage.
Well, they want the guitar to get ready to play. Jesus.
I was thinking they just want the audience to come up and play it.
Oh, yeah, but you got to get past the three rings of security.
The barricade. I've never thought I would miss barricades, but that usually means that people are at your show.
Do you know barricades?
Barry Cades was my proctologist.
Jimmy Cades' brother.
He's no longer your...
Well, I found out he didn't have a license, and I told Rob, and Rob got so a little bit sideways.
Oh, yeah. You told him after you went, but it wasn't for proctology.
Yeah, well, he had a license. He had a commercial truck driver's license, but he thought he could parlay that into a life of proctology. Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
What an ass.
Wow.
Your day is blue and red, then gold and gray. You are the notes within the song. The sun is shooting round the super spirals, moon is bound. You are the dust which trails the dawn. Hey, you. Have another while we try to puzzle out this riddle. The queen will now believe the king. Hey, you. Have another while we try to balance in the middle. The dust inside the dome but it's singing. Children cry in fear, they won't awaken, and then their souls get wiped clean. You give it all away, the pendulum will swing and sway. You are the lesser gods they dream. Hey, you. Have another while we try to find some satisfaction. The queen will now believe the king. Wow! Hey, you! Have another while we try to make some new transactions. Begin by ending now your free game. Begin by now you're free. We can find it now you're free. Sunbeam.
The weather changes, and it's like I got to get a pot of warm water for this thing over here.
What, your claw? If I wanted to get a little more of my headphone mix, is it on the?
Yeah. You're over here.
I want to thank Jason Cropper for hosting special evenings at Studio C.
Can I turn it up?
Yes, I think so. Yeah, let me hear your guitar.
What you may not notice out there in TV land is that we have a disco ball.
Hey, I got an idea. Can we play that one again with the piano?
right back to back?
Yeah, it's like a documentary.
We're doing something experimental for our fans
in
Switzerland.
Like deconstructing Sympathy for the Devil or something?
Yeah, so...
This is the layer that was underneath what we just did. Just like who?
Just play cowbell.
Just play cowbell, yeah.
And vuvuzela. Symphony for cowbell and vuvuzela, number 13.
Put it in the pocket, Brian. Let's hear rock.
Sparrow's honey is bound. You are the dust that trails the dawn. Hey, you have another while we try to puzzle out this riddle. The queen will now believe the king. Hey, you have another while we try to balance in the middle. The dust inside the dome doesn't see it. The night will fall, the children cry in fear, they won't awaken, and then their souls get wiped clean. 1,000 miles a second through the void, you bought your ticket, you are a thought within this dream. Another while we tried to find some satisfaction, the queen will now believe the king. Hey, you have another while we learn to make these new transactions, begin by ending, now you're free.
Hey, we have some gigs coming up, don't we?
We should make an announcement, I think. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah.
Hey, Rob, can you play some announcement music?
Do you know the dates, Brian?
Well, I believe they're the 11th.
The 11th of June. June 11th.
Of June.
What day of the week is that?
Well, I'm going to look right now.
It's probably a Friday.
I think so. It's a Friday.
One of these is a Friday and the other is a Saturday. June the 11th, Friday. Tune into your interwebs.
I'm going to look at my phone to find the date of the gig.
Wow, we're going to play in front of real live people outdoors. Post of real life people indoors.
Okay. I'm gonna look at my phone to see the date of the gig.
June 11th.
That's a Friday.
And July 25th.
I think it's July 25th. Let me look again.
Because I'm a voodoo child.
That's the 11th.
That's the 11th. And we'll be getting ready for the show. That's going to be at the Fireside.
In Alameda.
In Alameda, California, on Webster Street.
A real live rock show.
A real live rock show on the 25th of June. That's a Friday. 6 p.m.
Mark your calendar. Get your tickets early.
That's a live rock show on Webster Street in Alameda, California.
Chop it down.
Jason, I feel funky.
choices.
It's an embarrassment of riches. We thank you for joining us an hour later tonight. We had a Jason Carper meeting, Jason Carper Music Board meeting.
The trustees had to convene last minute.
We'll put the minutes up online later. It was actually a minute long.
Yeah, so put the minute up.
I've been thinking about beginning, even though it seems the world's about to end. Playing songs for my dinner, singing in the telephones for friends. Ooh. You've all been so very human. Congratulations on our best laid plans. Yeah. And I'll love you all forever. Though some of you hide in your bloodstained hands, when you find yourself alone, the one for loving, no one's home, just reach out, take my hand, yes you can. Well, let's wish upon a happy ending. About the time the world gets shattered, we all bleed. I've missed the boat so many times. I was sleeping in to catch up on your dreams. I've seen two ravens dance a prophecy. The sun dawned by springtide of true love. Yeah. And I pray to Jesus, to pray to Buddha, to put a good word in for us. Above. Yeah, yeah. When you find yourself alone, the one for loving, no one's home, just reach out, take my hand, yes you can.
Take it, Rob.
Again.
in the light again.
Well, there are times when I'm playing with you guys, you're so damn good, I get lost in the music, and I forget I'm playing.
I like it.
And then I have to think about where I am, and then I play the wrong note. I have to not think about it. When I get to the point where I can not think about it, then I can just cross over.
It's working. Me too.
It's a journey, isn't it?
It's fun.
So fun. This makes my week every week.
It's definitely one of those things.
So we got those gigs coming up.
Gigs coming
June
up.
June 11th and June 25th.
June 11th is a streaming gig. June 25th is a live in the flesh gig.
And isn't there some other news? Should we hint at it?
Oh yeah, we're gonna release another single.
I can't wait. And
that's, you know, news to me.
It sounds so dang good.
Did you listen to it today? I haven't listened to it in a while.
Oh my god, it's so good.
I'm gonna try to find the lyrics and
which single?
Go down.
Oh really? Nice.
woke up on St. Andrews. Jeremiah chose to wander through the wilderness. He left the cities to fall wherever they may. He's traveling out there right now, praying this very moment, yeah, for the salvation of the end time. Human race. He says, I'm just choosing to be optimistic, because it always feels a little better this way. One small positive thought every morning, yeah, we'll have a beautiful effect. Your entire day. Satcha found a child abandoned in her heart, became a healer. Now she rescues children from the shadows. Must be her DNA. Every single breath she takes is a prayer, yeah. She blesses everything and everyone every single day. She says, I'm just choosing
to be optimistic,
because it always feels
better this way.
One small positive thought
every morning,
yeah, we'll have a beautiful effect.
Your entire day,
and all the children play. Get your people say na 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 na. Had chosen him. Seems he'd come this way before, and the wise folk felt it was destiny. Motivated by your love makes him totally fearless, and that fearlessness is gonna set all of us free. He says, I'm just choosing
to be optimistic,
because it always feels
a little better this way.
One small positive thought
every morning,
yeah. We'll have a beautiful effect.
Your entire day.
Long the children play. Get your kids up, say no.
Thank you.
Studio C brand psychedelic jams.
In C minor.
That's a hard key.
Oh,
the even sadder of all keys.
One lower and deeper than D minor?
It's one lower, isn't it?
Lower than D minor.
It's lower, therefore it's sadder.
It's too lower. It's not one
higher. But you can't go too low, though. You can't go too low, because then it turns right back around.
It goes back around
the T-flat. It's fucking happy again. Yeah, that'd be a disaster.
It becomes B-flat, and then what do you do, right?
Do you guys know...
if you don't see sharp, you'll be flat. That's an old joke, but you didn't hear the punch. You didn't hear the setup. But that's the punchline. If you don't see sharp, you'll be flat.
So
I think it shows a guy slipping on a banana peel or something.
Do you guys remember the poem from Monty Python by the poet McTeagle?
Right. Do you have that memorized?
Let me sit for until Thursday.
Thursday.
The best one is, may I have 50 pounds to mend the shed? I've rights on my uppers. I'll pay you when this postal order comes Tuesday from
That's
Australia.
Awesome.
Help! I'm glad the trouble's getting better. Love.
Wow.
Ewan.
You're terribly good at that.
It's the best poem. All of his plays, a Scottish poem, all of his poems are about borrowing money.
I'll gladly pay you Tuesday for a hamburger today.
Shouldn't his name have been Cheapo?
You're a gem in a jewel in a crown, on a queen's pretty head in a gown. You are perched on a throne sitting down, in a courtyard in a castle in the clouds. I am here to love you. Love you all day long. All you have to do is just sing along. It's all you gotta do. Well, you're the eye of a hunting lioness in the jungle full of all your animal friends. You're the top of the food chain, no regrets. You're the queen, and what you want you get. I am here to love you. Love you all night long. Sing this song. Do 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 do. Overcoming every obstacle in sight. You command with a touch as pure as light. You're a demon when I try to pick a fight. But your lovely and your righteousness is dying. I am here to love you. Love you all night long. All you have to do is sing this song. Oh,
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And we want to say thanks to the people, good people of Saratoga Springs, Utah. We hope you'll have us back. We sure had a great time. I listened to that show the other night. That sure was fun.
Yeah, we should maybe go visit them in person. And
I'm ready.
I'm just about ready.
Yeah,
a few more weeks.
I'm about ready.
Hit the road.
Better get ready for Saratoga Springs, Utah.